documentary you're about to watch was made solely for the purposes of satisfying my curiosity.
Everything, all the breaking and stuff like that was considered underground. And to Cool Herc brought everything out into the open. And that was like, say, 74, 75. All the underground stuff, all the in-house, all the hallway dances, and all the house party dances were brought out to the street. And the more they took it to the street, the more nationalities got involved in it. You know, it was no longer an Afro-American thing. The Hispanic took to the dance.
I think that, you know, us Latinos, we always have flavor to the dance. You know, whether it's popping, you know, whether it's breaking, whether it's DJing, whatever elements, you know, that person gets to choose. I think that specifically in the popping era, you know, the popping era, you heard of, you know, Poppin' Taco, mm-hmm. you know, Mexican. You know, right. Poppin' Taco taught Michael Jackson, you know, he was his personal trainer. You know, he why is that? If you're talking about b-boying, you know, then you have Oracle. Where hip hop was being developed out here in California, then it became to the Radiotron, and when it became the Radiotron, by the name of there's this guy named Carmelo Alvarez, who was the director of the Radiotron, happens to also be Mexican, so he was devoted himself to make a difference in the youth. So I was one of those kids that was, you know, from the neighborhood where I went and looked. I actually found Radiotron, and that's when I went and I started training in this facility, and this is where everyone used to hang out. You know, Ice-T, Henji and Evo E, you're talking about Cuba Gooding Jr. So everyone used to go to the center, and that's where I used to go, and I used to watch everyone. So I was inspired by my colleagues, my friends. You know, and then you have other Latinos that made a huge difference. Now, why? Well, and you know, us, coming from Central America, you know, me coming from El Salvador, mm-hmm. you know, coming to this beautiful culture, I mean, this beautiful country, and falling in love with hip hop, to me was when I saw it, it was like, wow, this is such an amazing dance.